So this week we're talking about collections. So what is a collection? How do you know what a collection is? A collection is a group of things that are the same or similar. They're the same type of something that you like. For instance, I like rocks. Rocks come in very different shapes, sizes, forms, weight, and rocks can be shaped into other types of objects such as pyramids or spheres or ovals. They can also be in the shape of a diamond or other types like towers. So collections can just be something that you have that you like. Or maybe you see something in nature and you want to make a collage with a collection of leaves or flowers or something in nature. Hopefully that helps you out.